وقال الرسول يا رب إن قومي اتخذوا هذا القرآن مهجورا. This is Surah Al-Furqan, Surah number 25, and number 30. This is a complaint. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying, oh my master, my people have deserted the Quran. They have abandoned the Quran. And I want you and myself to reflect on that. We're sitting at home now, and many of us are forced to stay at home, and this is the right thing to do. Let's reflect and think about this ayah. Are we really amongst those who abandon the Quran? And what does it mean that we abandon the Quran? Do we recite the Quran? Do we reflect on the meaning of the Quran? Do we understand the ayah that we are reciting? And do we act upon the Quran? And do we take the message contained in the Quran through our actions and deliver it to people? We need to think about that. We have a chance now sitting at home. We have lots of time in our hands. And we're sitting with our families. And we want to reunite with them in Jannah, inshallah, after long life and good deeds. So it's time to reconnect with the Quran. It's time to reconnect with the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The abandonment of the Quran is 5 degrees. First of which is abandonment of recitation. Second, reflecting and understanding. Third, acting upon it. Fourth, taking to others. Fifth, seeking the healing and the cure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah 17, وَنُنَزِّلُ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ مَا هُوَ شِفَاءٌ وَرَحْمَةٌ. And we send down out of the Quran that which is healing and mercy for the believers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us amongst those who listen to the speech and follow the best of it, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.